Hey guys, this is Smooth from PU Academy, Asia's leading dating company. And what I want to talk about today is about your dating goals. What do you want out of your dating life? This is not about the things that society wants you to expect or do when you're in the dating game. This is all about you. This is all about you, man. If you don't have any clue on what exactly you want to happen in your life, then it's going to be hard for you to find the perfect date. By deciding what you want, it doesn't mean you get it right away, but at least it gives you an idea on how you can plan ahead. Some guys just want a perfect girlfriend. Others are looking for a wife who can run the home or take care of the kids. Some want a date or two or more women or have a polygamous relationship. There are guys who want to date a hot girl who knows how to party, while some guys want a career-oriented girl. If you don't know what you want, you're just going to date random girls that might not even fit the bill. You're not just wasting her time, but even yours. And you'll wonder why it never works out. There's no right or wrong having your own goals, except if you let other people dictate your action or judge your choices. What only matters is what you want. So it's really important for you to be clear with yourself and your desires. Now, just because you now know what you want doesn't mean that you're going to get it. Initially, when I was still in the early stages of learning the art of dating, all I thought about was dating an actress or a model. It was only after I started dating them that I realized that they are not my dream girl. I learned that they are not my type, and I was still clueless before. It was nevertheless a good experience because it helped me assess what my real ideal girl really is. Had I not taken the initiative to master dating, I would have been still randomly doing my and falling at it. In order to help you, I want you to do this homework. Ask yourself what type of relationship you want. Are you into monogamy or polygamy relationship? Stuff like that. List down the things you want your dream girl to possess. This will include how she looks like, her traits, interests, or anything, etc. On the other hand, list down your deal breakers. These are the things that you do or you do not want your lady love to have. For example, she might be the hottest babe, but she has problem with substance abuse. Or maybe you can't deal with a girl who is a total workaholic. And lastly, be honest with yourself. If you are willing to compromise for some things, would you be okay if she hang out or she can hang out with her friends while you and your brothers or your friends have time for each other? Now that you know what you're looking for, it's time for you to find the perfect girl. This is the reason why I always push other guys to meet and date different kind of girls so they can find what they really want for themselves. In some countries like the Philippines or most part of Asia, a lot of people will raise their freaking eyebrows as they think it's inappropriate. Ironically, a lot of marriages still end up in divorce or separation, even if they're already a couple. Let's say high school sweethearts. Point is, you can never really tell. And settling down so easily can be a bad thing in the long run. Married couples who have dated for a shorter period of time before tying the knot didn't have the opportunity to gauge their compatibility a little longer, unlike those who have been together for 4 to 8 years. They are used to each other's good and bad sides and have therefore learned how to compromise. So knowing what kind of partner and relationship you want will lead to positive and good results. It also effectively extends the lifespan of your relationship. All right, guys, I'm checking out here. I hope you learn a thing or two. Be smooth. See ya.